Stress is a silent killer.
I bought myself a gift shop.
Filipino-American producer and filmmaker Dean Devlin shares what it means to him to produce Almost Paradise, a TV show showcasing the Philippines.
Talent that we have brought together on the show, the environment, the culture, is going to be incredibly fresh. And as a Filipino-American filmmaker, I've never really had a chance to explore that.
Devlin is a successful Hollywood producer of shows and movies like the Will Smith blockbuster hit Independence Day. He also directed Gerard Butler's movie Geostorm. The movie's central character is played by Christian Kane. He plays Alex Walker, a former U.S. DEA agent whose health issues paved the way for his retirement in the Philippines.
You're probably a utility knife.
You can tell all that by looking at a photo of a womb.
You can't.
Almost Paradise also stars Filipina actress Samantha Richelle and other Philippine movie industry talents like Noni Buencamino and many others.
Mabuhay. The American audience might just realize that we're all citizens of the world anyway and that there is practically no difference down at its core.
The show airs Monday nights on WGN. Produced by Devlin's Electric Entertainment, Almost Paradise is also ABS-CBN's first entry into line producing in Hollywood. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.